American pop star Katy Perry has removed two designs from her Katy Perry Collections shoe line. After complaints that they resembled blackface, the singer has apologized for any offense caused by the Rueface slip-on loafer and the Auraface block heel sandal. Both designs featured a face across the top of the shoe featuring enlarged red lips. Combined with black leather, one of the colors the shoes were available in, the design resembles blackface, a style of theatrical makeup that is widely deemed racist and offensive. Perry, saddened by blackface accusations, the decision to drop them came after the products were heavily criticized by social media users. "I was saddened when it was brought to my attention that it was being compared to painful images reminiscent of blackface," said Perry and her brand management firm Global Brands Group in a statement issued to U.S. news outlet Entertainment Tonight. "Our intention was never to inflict any pain," they said. "We have immediately removed them from Katy Perry Collections shoes inspired by surrealist art." Perry's team claimed the shoes were inspired by surrealist imagery. They also stressed that they came in many other colors besides black. The Rue and the Aura were part of a collection that was released last summer in 9 different colorways: black, blue, gold, graphite, lead, nude, pink, red, silver, and envisioned as a nod to modern art and surrealism, they said. The designs are no longer listed on the Katy Perry Collections online store. Several online retailers have also followed suit, including Walmart and Dillard's.